Hey Nick, didn't see you there.
Hey Matt, how's it going?
Yeah, good. Just doing some sweeping up around the pro shop.
Yeah, nice. The members really enjoyed your last swing tip video. You got anything else for us?
Yeah, of course. How about I use the broom? So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to get our brooms. We've all got one at home. I know you do. So what we're going to do with this one is we're going to set up like we're about to hit a shot with our brooms, like this. And what you're going to try feel is you sweep the leaves forward, keeping the broom on the ground for as long as you can. So we can see how good my path looks there with my hands pressed forward, lots of forward pressure. If I start trying to flick the leaves up in the air, what happens here, I'm going to cop it in the ribs. So trying to flick, no good. But if I'm sweeping forward and through, looks like a golf shot. So really easy to do at home. Score some brownie points with the partners as well. And yeah,